Hey. Looks like it was just a two-vehicle accident in the intersection, so yeah.